human, but how? Come here quickly!
You rarely see a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo's left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What out of life?
Stay calm.
Dead men!
By cowards!
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Thank you. are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle. Are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that one! Too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot, but you can borrow it when your gun wears out. Look out! There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, look out! There's one more! Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? There! Wait! Uncle showed me a picture once! The sky! That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous! I saw the sky! We can climb all the way to the sky. Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
That boy means his father is really important to all of us, and if his son died, well, that would have killed him.
How did you get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I saw this.
Oh God, poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go. The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Come back for more. Good deal. Special offers.
Selling, buying.
Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Come through.
I went up again. The gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Come on!
I'm gonna get you for this!
Is the second ship coming or what? Chill to the bone. The filter's almost done for, too. My watch.
He's dead!
What?
for?
Put it in!
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!